एचसी वर्मा चैप्टर 7 क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। अ सर्कुलर रोड ऑफ रेडियस 50 मीटर हैज द एंगल ऑफ बैंकिंग इक्वल टू 30 डिग्रीज। एट व्हाट स्पीड शुड अ व्हीकल गो ऑन दिस रोड सो दैट द फ्रिक्शन इज नॉट यूज्ड। लेट अस ड्रॉ द फ्री बॉडी डायग्राम ऑफ द व्हीकल। ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स ऑफ mg एक्ट्स ऑन इट इन वर्टिकली डाउनवर्ड डायरेक्शन। द कंपोनेंट ऑफ ग्रेविटी अलोंग द स्लोप इज mg sin थीटा एंड परपेंडिकुलर टू द स्लोप इज mg cos थीटा। A centrifugal force of magnitude mv square by r acts in radially outward direction. Since the centrifugal force makes an angle theta with the slope, component of centrifugal force along the slope is mv square by r cos theta and perpendicular to the slope is mv square by r sin theta. Normal reaction from the road acts perpendicular to the slope. As per the question, there is no friction. So the component of gravity along the slope must be balanced by the component of centrifugal force along it. Thus, mg sin theta must be equal to mv square by r cos theta, which implies v square is equal to rg tan theta or v is equal to root under rg tan theta. Putting the values, we get v is equal to root under 50 into 10 into 1 by root 3 or v is equal to root under 500 by 1.7. This implies v is equal to root under 289 or 17 meters per second. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from SC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.